Good day to all. This is Amirthalingam Madhu. Today's topic is East Facing House Vastu Sastram. People having a lot of confusion, only an East and North facing houses are good. East and North facing plots are good. It's totally wrong. East, West, North, South, all facings are good. It should be as per Vastu rules. I've seen many people even buying a plot or buying a apartment or individual house always prefer East or North side. But if it is not as per Vastu, even if it is a East side or North side, it will create a lot of issues. Any side main door is okay, but it should be as per Vastu rules. I have seen many people, even they went to East facing house, but that house is not as per Vastu. They are facing a lot of difficulties. So this is concept is totally wrong. We can go any side direction, but it should be as per Vastu. For example, this is the house east side. This is the east, north, west, south. Where you keep the main door, you divide it into half of this plot. This is 30-40. The first half portion towards north side is the positive direction. You can keep anywhere your main door. Similar way, if it is a north facing main door, you can keep towards east, means northeast, north. In case if you want to keep main door west facing, you can keep a main door northwest, west. Suppose if you want to keep a main door at south facing, you can keep a main door south east, south side. These are all the positive side. You can keep any side direction, there is no issue. But only thing you have to keep in your mind, it should be as per Vastu rules. Thank you very much. See you in the next video. Thank you.